use the Vaseline Cocoa Butter Intensive Care Cream. This one, it smells very good, and it just, oh my god, ew. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Tramaine, and today I'm doing a video on one of my favorite things in the world, perfume. Well, perfume, body sprays, and body creams that smell very good. And I have a lot of perfume, so I think this video is gonna be in two parts, maybe one, we'll see. But I'm gonna share some perfumes with you, and hopefully you will like them or love them just as much as I do. Smelling good is very important to me. Whenever I leave my house, I spray around 3 or 4 different perfumes. And I know people say that if you do that this combination can make you stink, but I don't experience that. I never stink whenever I spray all the perfumes. Maybe I do, but nobody ever told me that. As a matter of fact, I always get compliments from people. They always ask me like, what do you have on? Or, you know, but everybody that knows me personally knows that I am obsessed with perfume. Every time I go shopping, my friends are like, let me guess, you're gonna buy perfume or you bought perfume. So I am a perfume freak. I like perfume. I like body lotions. I like body sprays. Everything that smells good, give it to me, okay? But whenever I start my perfume routine, you know, like getting ready and spray perfume, at first, I always put body lotion on my body because it's not good to spray perfume directly on your skin because perfume has alcohol in it and alcohol can make your skin a little dark, you know. So never ever ever spray perfume directly on your skin. Unless it's a body spray, then it's fine to do that. But perfume, don't ever spray that just directly on your skin. And don't spray perfume on your face, because one time I saw a girl spray perfume in her face, and I don't know if she didn't know it was perfume, that maybe she thought it was like a, what's it called, a setting spray or something, but she sprayed perfume in her face. So please don't ever do that. Don't spray perfume in your face, and don't spray perfume on your hair, because if you do that, you know, perfume, the alcohol, it can make your hair gray. And if you don't want to have gray hairs yet, don't spray perfume on your hair. It's not good. So like I said, I have a lot of perfume. So I picked a couple of perfume bottles and body sprays and lotions. But this video might be a little ratchet because the bottles that I have, some of them are half full and some of the tubes are, or the body lotions are half full or almost done. But if the bottle or whatever doesn't look that decent, I will try to insert a picture of the perfume or the body spray or the cream. But I will show you what I got. So please don't judge me when you see my bottles or tubes. Damn. Don't judge me when you see my bottles or tubes, but just trust me when I tell you that they smell good, okay? Okay, so like I said, you should never just spray perfume directly on your skin, alcohol, because of, you know, the alcohol. So what I would recommend is to put a lotion first, and the one I have is by Dove. It's, oh wait, you can't read it, but this is the one by Dove for Baby, and it is sensitive moisturizer thing, and it's fragrance free, so you can just put that all over your body. I think you can also put it for your face, but I don't put this on my face. I just put it on my body and I spray perfume, and then my body just smells like a perfume. So you can always use this or just Vaseline, you know, the one with the baby on it, or the other brand. You have all types of Vaseline, but just put that on your body first and then you spray the perfume, and then your body will smell like a perfume the whole day. And one thing you can also do if you want to make sure that your perfume stays on the whole day is to put a lotion first. Like for example, sometimes you have a perfume that comes with a body wash or a body lotion. So you can just put the body lotion on your skin first and then spray the perfume, and then the smell of the perfume stays on the whole day. Or it depends if you have eau de parfum or eau de toilette or eau so fresh or something. But with eau de parfum, you are guaranteed to be smelling like the perfume the whole day. But I like a subtle smell whenever I'm at home. Like if I don't leave my house, I don't spray perfume over my whole body. But I do make sure that I smell a little bit good, and then I just use a body cream that comes with a perfume, or I use the Vaseline Cocoa Butter Intensive Care Cream. This one, it smells very good, and it just, oh my god, ew. Okay, so this cream is very good. I like the smell. It smells like cocoa butter and a little bit like vanilla, but it's very good, and it's very good if you have dry skin. So if you want to smell good and fix dry skin, just get this Vaseline Cocoa Butter Radiant. I can't even talk. I can't believe this. Okay, the next thing on my list is a baby product, well, a baby brand. It's called Switzal, and I don't know if they sell it in the US. I don't know, but Switzal, it's a baby brand, and I love all baby products. And from this brand, I have everything. I have the, let me see, I have the cream, I have the body lotion, I have the baby oil, I have the body wash, I have the baby shampoo, I have the baby hair lotion, I have the baby perfume. I have the baby deodorant. I have everything. I have the baby. Oh, they also have the baby, the stuff to wash your clothes with. I forgot the name, but I have everything from Switzal. And this smells very good. I use this when I go out or if I'm just home to smell a little good. And they also have like these little candles. What's it called? Yeah, it's a candle. And you can put that in your room, and then your room smells good. So if you like baby smell, just get the brand Switzal. You can get the perfume for, I think, oh, it's 95 milliliters, and I think in euros it's 13 euros. So I always buy this one, and sometimes they have it on sale, like the second one is for free or it's half the price. So I always get this one. And another baby brand that I have, this one is, I bought it in Target in Miami. It's by, let me see, Augustin Reyes something, and this is Royal Violet, and it smells so good. It smells really good. And although this is it's with aloe vera, a baby cologne, and I found this smell to stay on very long. It's for babies, but adults can use it too. I mean, if you're like me, if you like baby products, definitely get this one. It smells very good, and it stays on all day, so this is definitely a must. You should definitely buy this one. Another body lotion that I really, 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 really love is the one by Victoria Beckham. Yo, my god. My tube, it's very ratchet. Oh, I don't know if I should show it. It's almost done. It's almost done, but this one is by Victoria Beckham. It's called Signature. Signature. I don't know if I pronounce it well, but it's 200 milliliters and it's a body silk lotion, and it smells so good. Oh my god. But the thing with this one, they also had a perfume, but they don't have the perfume anymore. But you can still find a body lotion. And I don't know if you guys ever smelled a perfume by Victoria Beckham or David Beckham, but their perfume smells very good. So trust and believe me when I tell you, this body lotion, woo! It smells so good. So get this one, okay? Signature by Beckham or Victoria Beckham. Now let's get into perfume, my favorite thing in the world. You know how some girls, they like Birkin bags and, you know, like jewelry and stuff. That's cute, don't get me wrong, I like that too. But for me, perfume, oh my god, I love perfume. I think I have around, like now, I think I have maybe 40 or 50 bottles. And I used to have more. I used to have like 100 bottles or something, and people would tell me I was crazy because even though I had like 100 bottles, I would still buy another one if I went shopping, and it was crazy. But I'm a little bit more calm now. I don't buy as much perfume as I used to. I'm lying. But I have a couple of bottles right here that I'm gonna share with you, and I'm like, Maybe I should just share like 5 of them because I don't know how many I have here, but whatever, I'm gonna still share that with you. Okay, so the first one that I want to share with you guys is a perfume by Naomi Campbell. It's this brown bottle. And how many milliliters is this one? This one is 30 milliliters. It's not that expensive. You can buy them at any drugstore or sometimes even at your local supermarket. But I bought this one in a drugstore and it smells so good. This one is my favorite perfume by Naomi Campbell. I think she has 8 or 9 perfumes, but this one is my favorite. And I also have the body lotion and the body wash, but the perfume, whew. And this is a eau de toilette perfume, but the smell stays on very long. Like, of course, if you use the body cream at first and then you spray the perfume, then you smell, you have the smell stays on longer. But this is the perfume, this, if you just spray a couple of them, like chup, 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 chup. You spray, you smell like the perfume the whole day. But this one is my favorite one by Naomi Campbell, and you guys should definitely buy this one. So I also love this perfume by Britney Spears. It's called, I think it's called, I don't know if it's called Showtime or something. I don't know, is it Showtime? Or Fantasy. It's something with Fantasy or Showtime, but it's a purple bottle. I don't have the bottle here with me. It's in my car, I believe. But I will put a picture of the perfume here. Yeah, I don't know, but I will put a picture of the perfume bottle. But the perfume smells so good. It's sweet, but it's not too sweet. And I think it's an eau de parfum. But I think, yeah, I think it's an eau de parfum. But Britney Spears, her perfumes are very good. I love her perfumes. I also love her body sprays. But the one that I'm talking about, the Fantasy, I think it's called Fantasy. That one is my favorite. So you should definitely purchase Fantasy. I don't know if it's called Fantasy, but you should definitely purchase this one. This is, I don't know how many perfumes I sprayed for today. I think that's pretty good. Okay, the next one is by Jennifer Lopez. It's called Live. Live, yeah, Live. Yeah. Yes, her perfume smells so good. I like this. Oh, this is 100 milliliters, and I think I bought this one for 20 euros. I live in Europe, so I pay in euros. But this one smells so good, and I love it. I think I was like 10 or something when I discovered this perfume. And ever since then, I loved it. Every time me and my mom or somebody else and we went to the store, I would be like, can I please have this one? Because I really like it, you know? Let's get loud. But Jennifer Lopez, her perfume, it smells good. She has another one. I think that one is called Glow. And I like that one too, but this one is by far the best perfume she has. So get Live, okay? Live. It's a good one. Now, I love a good body spray. And the thing with body spray is that you can use it on your body. You can put it on your clothes. But if you guys wear wigs or something, you can also just spray this on your body. This smells so good. This one is by Victoria's Secret and it's called Velvet Petals. And I also have the body cream, but this is the fragrance mist and it smells so good. I love it. I have 4 of them because I always ran out. I bought 2 the first time I bought it. And I think within a month it was, I had to use another one because it just smells so good. It has a very sweet smell, but not a lot. It's not super duper sweet. They say it's with almond glaze. And I don't, yeah, Velvet Petals, I don't know. But this one is a very good smell. It's not too sweet. It's a little, I don't know. I don't know what perfume it reminds me of. But trust and believe me, Velvet Petals by Victoria's Secret is good. I give this a 10. This is one of my favorite body sprays from Victoria's Secret. So get this one. Another body spray by Victoria's Secret that I really love is the one called Scandalous. And I also had the perfume and the body wash and the body lotion. I still have the body lotion, but now I only buy the fragrance mist, the body spray, because the perfume and this body spray, they smell the same. They stay on just as long as, you know, this one stays just as long as the perfume. And this one is a little bit cheaper than the perfume. So I always buy the body mist. But another YouTuber, I forgot her name, but I will leave her name in the description box or something, or I'll put it in the screen. But she put me on this body, no, not body, this perfume that Sarah, you know, the clothing store sells, Lily Pad, and it smells just like the body spray from Victoria's Secret. And this one was only, I think I paid €7 for the perfume, and this is, let me see, 900 milliliters. So if you don't want to spend, you know, like $20 or almost $30 on the body spray, you can just buy the perfume from Sarah Lily Pad. It smells just as amazing as the body spray. Yes, this is number what, 12 I'm spraying today. But Lily Pad by Sarah, it smells just like Scandalous by Victoria's Secret. So if you don't want to spend too much money on Victoria's Secret, just buy perfume by Sarah. Okay, another perfume that I really, really like by Marc Jacobs is Daisy. It is so fresh, but the thing with this one is the smell doesn't stay on that long. So I would recommend to also buy or use the body lotion and then spray the perfume, and then it will smell like it the whole day. And it smells like flowers. It smells good. I like it. It's a very subtle smell. It's not too heavy, not too sweet. So you should definitely buy this one if you like a fresh smell. And I recently accidentally bought another one by Marc Jacobs. It's called Daisy Love Eau So Sweet, and it smells very sweet, but I love it, and it's so cute. Look at it. So if you like a sweet smell, definitely buy this one by Marc Jacobs. One of my favorite perfumes is called Magnetism by Escara, and it's still in the box because I ran out, so I bought another one 2 days ago and I still have to open it. But this perfume, oh my god, it's a eau de parfum. It's 75 milliliters, but this perfume is my favorite perfume. I always have this one, like whenever I do my like my little routine, this one is always in it. I always spray this perfume and then two or three other perfumes. But Magnetism by Escara, it smells very fresh. It's not a super duper strong smell, but it's, I don't know, how do I like, I don't know, it has a chic smell. So if you like subtle but chic smells, by Magnetism by Escara, it smells so good. I don't know if you guys remember the perfume Sensi by Giorgio Armani. It came out in, I think, in the 90s, and they don't sell it anymore, and I was very sad because whenever my mom used bought a perfume or had a perfume, I would always spray a lot of the perfume. I really loved it, but I discovered another one. It's She Would by D Squared, and it kind of smells like Sensi. It's a little sweet, but it does smell a little bit like wood. It's not too crazy. You don't smell like a forest whenever you spray this one, but it kind of reminds me of Sensi by Giorgio Armani. It's a very fresh smell, and I want to spray it, but no, But this smell is very good. It stays on the whole day. You don't need a lot of it. And it's a eau de parfum. This one that I have is a 50 milliliters, but I think they also have a 70 and 100 milliliters. Oh, and also 30. But this one, ooh. I really love Sensi. She Would by D Squared. So this one, I give it a 9, and you guys should definitely buy this perfume. Okay, let's get into the chic smells, like the expensive smells. Okay, let me see, I will share this one with you guys first. This one is The Only One by Dolce & Gabbana. It's an eau de parfum, and this one, oh my god, I love it. I like the bottle, like it's so cute. Look at it. Ooh, it's so cute. You see that? It's so cute. I love this perfume, and I would always buy the one by Dolce & Gabbana, that's the gold one. But the only one, it's an intense smell. And I wouldn't recommend to use a lot of this. Whenever I use this, I just spray maybe two sprays, like choop choop, and that's it. Or I put it on my wrist and then I go like this and a little bit behind my ear. But this smell, this perfume, it smells very good. And this one is definitely a 10. And this one is definitely a must. If you don't like an intense smell, you can just buy the one. It's just the only one, and you have the one. That one is a little bit more subtle. But if you like intense smell, if you don't care, buy this one, bro. Like, you see it? Buy this one. Like, I want to spray it so bad, but I'm not going to do that. But this one by Dolce & Gabbana, it's a 10. Another intense smell that I really, really love is by Tresor. It's called La Nuit. I cannot speak French, but this perfume. This one is so good. I love it. I have 2 or 3 other ones from them, from Tresor, because they have, this one is the newest one, I think, but it smells so good, you know, like. This one is good, you guys. Buy this one. I'm not even gonna talk a lot about this one. Just buy it, okay? It's intense, it's chic, it's a little sweet. It smells like rose petals and vanilla and joy and wealth and health and happiness. So buy this one, buy Tresor, okay? Buy it, it smells good. Let me just do one more. This one is Ecstatic by Balmain Paris. It's very intense. I love the smell. I love the bottle. And as you can see, I'm almost out. I have to buy another one. But this one is 90 milliliters and the smell stays on all day. It's a very intense smell and you don't need to. I also have the body lotion, but I don't ever use the body lotion and the perfume because the perfume itself, it stays on all day. So you don't need to use the body lotion. So this one, purchase it if you like nice intense smells. It smells so good. I love it. It smells very good. You guys should definitely buy this one, and this one is also a 10. I love it. I really do. Let me do one more. Just one more. This one is Donna by Trussardi. And this one is a Eau de Parfum spray as well. The one I have is 100 milliliters. It smells so good. I'm sorry. I have to. It smells so good. It's a very soft smell, very subtle. It kind of reminds me of the one. Did I show you that one? Guess by my channel. I don't think I did. No, I didn't show you that one. But this one, it smells very good. It's not too strong. It's subtle, but still chic. And I love it, and I really like the bottle. It kind of looks like a, you know, the bottles men have and they have whiskey in it or something and then they drink it like glug glug. But this one is very good. You guys should definitely purchase this one, Donna by Trussardi. So those were some of the body creams and body sprays and perfumes that I really, really love. And I have a coupon to buy the perfume on Amazon, I believe, and let me see, I have a coupon or a code that you can get some discount. So send me a DM. I will leave my Instagram in the description box. So just send me a DM and I will send you the code. And you guys, I promise you, all the perfumes and stuff that I just shared with you, you guys are gonna love them. They smell very good and the smell stays on all day, so you guys won't have a problem. You know, you don't have to worry about spraying a lot of them, except for if they are eau de toilette. You know, eau de toilette, the perfume, the smell doesn't stay on the whole day. But if you first use a body lotion that comes with a perfume or another one, then you have a big chance that the smell stays on longer than they just only use the eau de toilette perfume. Thank you guys so much for watching my video. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, don't forget to like the video, share it, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And I will see you guys next time. Stay safe and God bless.